Welcome back, guys. Trooper Weekly here, and today we're going to be doing our first tutorial video on how to fix your TXD, or in other words, your white light problem for your emergency vehicles. Alright? So, you're having a problem with emergency vehicles. Every time you go to turn the lights on using an ELM mod, they're white, and they won't show red and blue. Well, that is because you need a certain file in order to change the TXD for the emergency light vehicles. Okay, so first things first, what you want to do, you want to head over to my website. All right, HTTPS, not that, my bad. https://trooperweeklymosh.bubbleapps.io. Okay. Once you're there, what you want to do is you want to scroll down the tools. Once you scroll down the tools, you want to go ahead and download the TXD, my bad, pack. Okay, once you have downloaded it, we can go and open it up. Okay, open our GTA San Andreas folder directory. Now, in the models, pretty much the only thing you gotta do is once you open the folder up, click and drag the models over. Alright, and it's gonna ask you to replace these 7 file names. You wanna click replace. Alright, once you click replace, and that should be it. Alright, and I will meet you guys back in GTA San Andreas.
Let's go back.